trees once tall will bend to his will.
drops of petrichor. Just
I'd never felt such pain before. We'll be right back. and she offered me a sip, but I dare not touch my lip where the serpent's tongue hath caught.